horrible day.
You can see the spire.
You can see the spire. In fact, what we'll do is we'll look at that. There we go. Crooked spire. Ain't twisted because?
It twisted because?
Apparently, somebody got married in there who wasn't a virgin. And it won't twist back until a virgin gets married in the church again.
Offended even more, don't
you? So they won't get a chance of that in Chesterfield, but still.
What's the real reason, though?
It was damp wood that got put under a leaded roof, and the lead heated up in the hot summer. The wood wasn't dried out properly, and it twisted and warped. So it's structurally really sound, but it's just twisted and warped. And it's time.
The reason for that is during the plague, all the skilled people actually died in the plague, so it's unskilled people that put it together.
There we go.
So,
here we go.
Bells.
Sisters, St. Mary's and All Saints, commonly known as the Crooked Spire.
You see how crooked it is up there?
We do have a look and see. Apparently you can actually get, there's trips up to the first level there. Apparently you can actually go up inside it, right to the very top, but never been.
Inside it?
Never been. You can have a look inside. Got some strange things in the graveyard, some strange ant kind of thing going on there, but hey-ho.
It's not a wedding today.
Yeah, and there's no winos in the churchyard either.
Yay!
Always a bonus.
That's what you've got married.
Always a bonus. We'll have a look inside. Shops are actually really good as well.
Shops really good.
Oh, let's check, there's a thing going on. So we'll let it go, mother. There's obviously a thing.
Already?
Yeah, we'll come away. It's raining, isn't it? That's the problem.
Yeah.
It's awful when it rains. Yeah. Ooh, shiny.
You don't need to be looking at that.
Squirrel moment. Squirrel.
Yeah.
You two got Iceland?
Oh,
wow.
Bit of a copyright going on there.
Let's just say what I've seen. I'm going to zoom in on it. Look,
not
I've
long.
Seen. Mickey.
Bit of toka going on there as well.
Yeah. It doesn't eat your heart out. Topher and your Mickey. Well, you've got Moa.
Cows.
Yeah, right? Daisy and Buttercup. Yeah.
Yeah.
Only in Derbyshire we have Topher cows.
Yep.
Yeah. Take a farm out of Derbyshire, can't take that.
Oh, I've got a film box.
Oh, wow, well, that's actually very pretty.
It does look pretty. Yeah.
Chesterfield does make an effort.
It does.
Yeah, it's just. It's raining hard now.
Yes. Getting to the shop now,
yeah. Yeah. Where do we need to go?
Tesco's.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we're going to go.
Going to chili tonight.
Yes, chili tonight.
You like chili tonight. Actually, if you're old enough to remember that, take care of that. Although, up here to the through here, there's the shambles, isn't there?
Yeah.
The arts quarter.
The
arts quarter.
Yeah.
Yeah, go to
there, yeah.
Yeah, you got well, cut through, looking at cut through shambles and area.
Yeah.
It's lovely. Get rain on. Yeah, it's drunk. The plaque on the other side,
yeah. Yeah.
Come a bit wet, but it's
good.
Matches made it. Oh, gosh. It's just that there. Left, right.
Curious goods.
Yeah, curious goods. I'm going to go through here because this is the pub's about as old as it gets.
Yeah.
In these parts. I think it's, what is it, 18 or 14? It's a plaque somewhere.
The plaque's been covered by scaffolding.
But essentially, it's somewhere there.
So
you might
got some fabulous lingerie, or even Fabuloux.
Oh yes,
Fabuloux. Fabuloux. Weren't it Fabuloux, that guy that used to run the cover of all the books?
Oh yeah.
Fabian.
Yeah. Yes. Fabio.
Fabian.
With the body and the hair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
and there's a market square. As you can see, market square empty because it's raining.
Yeah.
All right. Let's look at the street. That's it.
Careful
of
the ducks.
What? No, they're all sat there under there. There's a short brief tour around Chesterfield, but there you go.